In quantum theory, they came up with quantum matter fields. The electrons and protons and all other particles are vibrations in quantum fields.
So there was another kind of field different from electromagnetic fields. The field that links everything in the universe together. But there's another kind of field which physics has so far not recognized.
And that's what I call the morphic field. The fields that organize the forms and shapes of self-organizing systems. It's outside the boundaries of the material object.
Thank you.